Small non-randomized studies have shown that head positioning in the hours and days after an acute stroke may affect patient outcomes. Positioning patients so that they are fully supine with their face upward could theoretically increase cerebral blood flow, but it could also increase the risk of pneumonia. Alternatively, the sitting up position could reduce intracranial pressure in patients with a large hemispheric ischemic stroke or cerebral hemorrhage, but at the same time reduce cerebral blood flow. Therefore, the optimal head position for stroke patients is uncertain. The head position in stroke trial was an international cluster randomized trial that evaluated the effects of keeping patients in a lying flat versus a sitting up position with head elevation of 30 degrees or more. The trial included 11,093 patients, 85% with an acute ischemic stroke. The trial showed that patients in the lying flat group were less likely than the sitting up group to be able to maintain their head position for 24 hours. The primary outcome measured the shift in the distribution of 90-day disability outcomes on the Global Modified Rankin Scale. The trial demonstrated no difference between the two head position groups. In the lying flat group, 90-day mortality was 7.3%, as compared with 7.4% in the sitting up group. There was no significant difference in adverse events between the two groups. In particular, the rates of pneumonia were not significantly different in the two head position groups. The authors conclude that in patients with an acute stroke, the two head positions maintained for 24 hours did not result in differences in 90-day disability outcomes. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.